Are you looking to build a beautiful home on a 1-acre lot in Waxahachie, Texas? If so, this video is going to be for you. Real quick, before we tour this Elmwood model home, I just wanted to come back here to the back of the neighborhood. And I don't think you can see it, but just over my shoulder here, this lot right there, it actually backs right up to Lake Waxahachie. Now there's no lake access or anything like that, but it is just a really picturesque neighborhood here that's taking shape. And they've got a couple of builders. Like I said, we're gonna go tour the Elmwood model home here. They've also got John Houston homes here in the neighborhood that are being built out. But this is just south of Waxahachie, the main downtown area out by Waxahachie Lake. So I hope you all enjoy this video today. If it is one that you enjoy, I'd love it if you'd like the video and subscribe to the channel, and also share it with somebody that you may know that's looking in the area to either buy or sell. I do a lot of business in the Ellis County area, but also all throughout the DFW area. So if there's anything in the world I can do for you, please don't hesitate to reach out. We're gonna go ahead and tour this today. I hope you enjoy it. So let's get after it. Thank you. Well, once again, I hope you all enjoyed that tour, the beautiful Elmwood home here in Tuscan Estates in Waxahachie, Texas. If there is anything in the world I can do for you, your friends or family that are either looking to move to the area or potentially sell a home in the area, I'd love to help out. My information is in the description below, and I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day. Please remember to subscribe to the channel and follow for more updates on living in Ellis County, Texas. Thanks so much. Have a great day.